I've had situations in my lab where I had underperforming graduate students, and one of the things that was really awful about that was that it was really hard on the high-performing graduate students, you know, because they felt that even being in the same category as the people who weren't working hard and pulling their weight devalued what they were doing, you know, and that's exactly right.